I believe congratulations are in order. With this decisive blow, the end of the Crimson Fleet is all but assured. But as much as I'd like to begin this celebration, technically we're still in the process of wrapping up the operation. On that note, Lieutenant, what do you have for me?
Reports are coming in right now, Commander. Delgado is confirmed dead, but Shinya Voss has been detained and taken into custody. Also, we've transferred personnel to the Key to secure the location until the United Colonies decides what they want to do with the station.
And what about Neva Mora?
According to our reports, Neva led the strike force that attacked the Vigilance. Unfortunately, that was the last we saw of her. It looks like she managed to escape. We don't know her current whereabouts, but I have our operations team looking into it.
That's fine. Overall, excellent news, Lieutenant. I have to admit, for the first time in 7 years, I don't know what to say. How about you? I know that was difficult. You hanging in there? I certainly would have preferred to have reached a resolution regarding her whereabouts. After all, she was the fleet's second in command.
Just watch your back. I'm fairly certain she's not going to simply forget what you've done to the Crimson Fleet.
Let's not ruin the moment, Jillian. I'm sure our friend here is feeling quite pleased. Am I correct? You should be. What you've done to serve the UC in this short amount of time is more than most people could hope to do in their entire lives.
If Mast isn't already printing up a batch of recruitment posters with your face on them, they should be.
I've twisted arms and cashed in some favors at Mast. I wanted to make sure you got a share of the money you recovered from the Legacy. Call it a reward, a token of appreciation, whatever the hell you want. But you've absolutely earned every credit. Well, yes, I believe it did. But even if the money is ever returned to its rightful owner, and I believe it will, eventually, I'm sure they'd agree you deserve your share. That's ridiculous. While it's true you've made some difficult decisions, they were all for the greater good.
I think they should have given you more, but hey, who am I to judge?
Decorum, Lieutenant? Damn. I'm going to be really sorry to see you go. You've really become an important part of our team. It won't be the same around here without you.
Although, if you feel like staying aboard, I'm sure I could give you access to the SysDef mission board. That is, if you can stand spending another minute with us on the Vigilance.
I understand. You've done more work under my command than some law enforcement officials see in a lifetime. If you change your mind, the Vigilance will be stationed here at the Key for a while. We have quite the mess to clear up. Anyway, enough talk. You've earned a break, and I'm sure you wish to celebrate. Here's your promised reward. And wherever you might find yourself, my best wishes travel with you.
You saved not only the lives on this ship, but countless others across the galaxy.
We'll be talking about this battle in the history slates.
Better not. If it's too hot to hang. Then here I thought you were.
You aren't looking well at all. Thank you for retrieving the supplies. Not much, I'm afraid. I'm sure I have something I... Try not to get hurt out there.
Joining the merchants and...
Sure!
Hey there. If you have a moment, say hello. Best deal. Tell everyone you know about our store.
Newell's Goods has a full line of equipment and accessories. Your hectic needs. Package service, jacket, shower lamps. Oh, yeah.
Stay out of trouble.
Reliant Medical.
need some. You need to move some merch. This, if you got the money.
If you, find anything else, make sure you bring it to me. Yeah, yeah, what? Now we're getting. All right, buzz off. I'm busy. Something. This better not be a waste of money. You done here? Time to move on. If it's too hot, you need to move some merch.
Always happy to take your money.
All right, buzz off. I'm busy.
State the nature of your medical emergency. What can Reliant Medical do for you? I trust you put the... Stay away from Aurora before you get hooked. You and Abby really pulled through for me. Those supplies were sorely needed. Thanks again. I'm sure we can get... Of course. If you need help, Reliant.